Hey folks, and now I'm right on the shopping plaza over here. Over here it is, it's called Circle K gas station over here. And then I'm right on McDowell Road between Dysart Road. So I was over there on the other plaza from last time. So we're gonna go take a whole look over here. And over here, this is the salad place. And right over here, this is the Arizona Financial Credit Union, right over here. And over here, you see all a bunch of palm trees. So this is cool over here. That sign here says fries, food and drug, office masks, kids, dentistry embraces, Sherwin Williams, and Chinese cuisine. So now we're gonna go over here. So over there, that's a Sherwin Williams paint. And over there, that's the Nails World. The West Valley Kids Dentistry embraces. So that's what I saw on the sign. Yep, I saw this on the sign. That's the one. Over here, this is the back of the gas station. Over here, this is the H&R block, right over here. And this is the cleaners, over here. Over there, that's the little clinic, pharmacy, bakery, deli, Fry's Food and Drug. That's the some supermarket place. The one over there, that's T-Mobile. That's T-Mobile. Over here, this is the carpet and tile. You know, over here, that's the Great Clips. And over here, this is Taco's Chilango. What a nice food place there. Over here, Office Max. Over here, this is the PetSmart Grooming and Banfield Pet Hospital. Over there, see? PetSmart is right down there. Over here, this is called the Human Bean. The Human Bean. Coffee, breakfast, and smoothies around here. Here it is. It's called Uptight Carpet. That's the name of this place right here. Over here, Uptight Carpet. Over here, well, this is Chase, right over here. This is Chase. That's a sign right here. And over here, this is the Jack in the Box, right over here. Now I'm gonna go back over here. That's the Jack in the Box drive-thru. This is the Ono Hawaiian Barbecue place, right over here. Over here, that's the barbershop. Over here, that's the acceptance, auto insurance. And over here, this is the Ask Chinese Cuisine. And over here, this is the Palm Beach Tan. Wow. It's like Palm Beach City. It's like Palm Beach is the name of the city, the one in Florida. It's very interesting. Over here, this is the Dollar Tree, right over here. This one here is the Verizon, right over here. They have more stores over here. And over here, that's the Fired Pie, the name of the food place. And over here, this is the Ike's Love and Sandwiches. Right over here, see? And over here, this is the Mariner Finance and GameStop over here. And over here, that's the Ono Hawaiian Barbecue. I was right over there. I was right from the other side there. So they have the tables and the fence around it and everything. So over here, you see all the tables in there. Wow, there's more stores over here. Over here, and this is the Verizon, so I was right over here just a few minutes ago. This is Water and Ice, right over here. And over here, this is the Timeless Beauty. Over here, this is the Rubby's Smoking Vape. Rubby's Smoking Vape. And over here, this is the Love Me, the Michoacana All Natural Fruit. What a nice place over here. Over there across, that's Walmart over there. And Walmart there, it has McDonald's inside. I'm right by Jack in the Box again. So I was right over there just a few minutes ago. From that place over there, that's a Palm Valley Cornerstone. So I was right over there from last time. All right. So see you later, folks.